the shiny one.
Okay, I got the real one.
But it's shiny.
It's really shiny. It's like blinding me. It's like one LED that's like...
Oh god! It's this one. Just, we're gonna hold it like this. Delta Pod kicked
up! I don't even remember what was happening last time.
We were killing Twitch.
Is Twitch Elizabeth?
I believe so. I think he still needs to die. What was happening was, you were trying to get a town. One town! And Twitch refused. He stopped you from getting it.
Does this sound familiar?
Yes.
Do I still have nothing but the castles?
I'm pretty sure you have nothing but the castles.
Well, three of the castles.
And apparently he started picking on you, and that's why...
Oh, capital of the wabbit!
Sure, it works. Wow, that is a run of bad luck.
Wait, so did he not get the angels?
He got angels.
Oh, okay. Well, then that's good, at least. Yeah. Hey, look, my town! Come visit me. You're welcome! It's okay, you paid me the 30 gold not What's for staying up? In my town. You paid it for not for staying in my town, but for taking my come here. That's what it was.
I bought the come here.
Yes. You didn't steal it, you bought it. We're honorable thieves. This bitch!
God damn it!
This bitch.
Perfect spins, of course.
I don't remember what the King's Quest is for this chapter.
We have two. The unsealing skull.
Redbone.
It's the first one. Or it's a different one. Mobile time, I see it. It's
gotcha.
It's usually in this climate, so.
That's not enough. I'm okay with this. Yeah. Yes, yes. Oh, do I want to live in my town? I'm gonna land here.
Get some plants.
Yeah. I'm gonna use some plants. I played Team Dragapon.
Oh, how's that
work? Two people per character take turns, like, back and forth. There were six of us, so we just decided two teams. It was essentially two couples and then me and Wesley. So what ended up happening was me and Wesley, we ended up being the punching bag of the game, which worked out in our favor.
Excellent.
Because now I think we're in second place.
Darkwing.
We did not get to Darkwing. We didn't have to Darkwing. We just started being assholes.
Look at.
Of course.
Of course, yeah. Punching bag of the game is the asshole, so it is what it is. Go for it. You can go to the you could go to the Crystal Temple and get rid of your purse. Okay. Fair enough. I mean, you might hurt yourself. Sweet. Fair enough. I hope she smacks herself. Damn. Yes! Yes!
Yes! Did she kill herself?
Yes!
Yeah!
And that's what she deserves. And a Reaper. That's what Greeny deserves.
Whoa!
And well
that's the
then.
Skeleton key.
Oh, wabbit! Use
well, you already have a shield, so.
This is true. I don't really care.
Wait, okay.
No, I don't. I'm just gonna attack it. Just punch it, or rather, slice it in half. Do the thing.
Man.
What? damage potential to break.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Hello there. Alrighty.
Fuck you, Angel. Ain't nobody got time for you.
Aside from, like, curse activating.
Just you wait.
Six. Good. Hope you private punches
you. I just
Wabbit.
I think they just use sleepy.
No, I've seen a Wabbit come out and strike.
Yeah.
It sucks. Especially early on.
It's a rascally get... Wabbit.
Yeah. Might as well. Oh. Well, you can't have a Wabbit now.
Did you kill it?
I think so. Oh, almost. Almost murdered it.
Smirkatrank.
Yeah, I can't pronounce that. I'm just going to conquer it. I've already conquered it.
Yeah, you have.
Yeah. It's mine now. It is more mine. All four of these towns used to be mine. But you know that's what kept happening every time.
I'm so cool.
Yeah, but I've got speed now. See?
Go!
Yay!
I haven't put any points into speed, but that's the reason I went thief.
Yeah.
Good job.
Son of a bitch! Something escapes from you.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Damn, I need a three. Why do I have a contract? Who did I steal that from? Did I steal it from Pinky?
Yeah, I think you just stole it from something.
Well,
then. If you go there, you'll be too bad.
Who's to say that Pinky won't get it? We all know that Pinky's out there.
Yeah. Did it after four turns.
You get it! Yay, Pinky!
And there's no shit. Oh, okay.
Ooh. See if that'll work.
Yeah!
Please don't steal my two crystal.
Man, this box has two crystals.
It does.
More buttons.
And now you're stuck.
For at least 4 minutes.
Yeah! I can hold on to it.
Time where it was not.
Two turns. Only three turns. Two turns.
Bring it back to me!
Okay.
get one? Wabbit shield.
Yeah.
He's dumb.
You like?
What's she in that?
Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari.
Thanks, Mojari.
Come back anytime.
What?
Thanks, Mojari.
The magic key. opens the roadblock rock. For them.
Thanks, Mojari.
Only for them. That is the logic.
Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari.
Which Mario Party was?
Thanks, Mojari.
The second one.
Come back anytime.
I've never played like, any of the Mario Parties.
You need to play Mario Party 2.
Okay.
That is the fun one.
Okay.
But in them, there's a skeleton key that opens up a gate. And so the gates basically serves as a roadblock rock, and you need a skeleton key to get past it. So that's that reference right there.
Well, what?
Oh.
Yeah, I don't.
When come I... back.
Gonna do.
And they didn't buy Maddox.
What's that gonna do?
Like, something's wrong with their AI.
Welcome.
they like, didn't take
what
into
what can I do for you today?
They just used the three spinner.
Come back anytime.
God damn it. I was counting on them using the Maddox.
You might be on your own for this one. Then again, I'm just going in here to gamble, so...
Oh, you are?
Yes.
Oh.
No. I think it's already been proven that... It's already been proven. Why? Why would you go to him?
Hello there.
Oh.
See anything interesting?
Because he knew that was it.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Alright! Thanks a lot!
Yep.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay.
That makes sense.
But no, you've already proven that all castles belong to you. Do I?
Oh, why hello
there. But in
there.
Any case, you castle panicked. You castle panicked in.
What would you
three
like?
Three times in one Darklingdom.
Yes.
All castles belong to you. You'll get it.
Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari.
That's like the first time.
Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari.
In our tag team, Drunkapon, we're gonna.
So, what do you want to sell?
You have one crystal for now, which will get you to the shop that you need to do.
So, what do you want
to
sell? What would you like? Thanks, Mojari.
Oh, yeah, no, I've spent at least a month in-game trying to get into that cave. Trust me, I know.
Guys.
Welcome to the holy temple.
I'm sad we don't have an audience
what can I
to
do
help
for
us
you
get through
today?
This right now.
Come back anytime.
I knew that was gonna happen. I knew as soon as I bought the Matic. Of course! Of fucking course!
Your decision that Mickey have this one?
No! I refuse. Rah!
You have the one crystal!
Dude.
You do have one crystal. It'll be fine.
Thank you.
We don't have that yet.
I
We're about to unlock Africa.
Right, right. That's what I was thinking of.
Just you wait.
No, you're dumb. You really don't.
Why is she just running between the two temples?
To the holy temple.
She really don't.
She went from one temple to the other one and then back.
I know.
Come back anytime.
Three free spinners.
I know.
After buying a magic key.
Call me Brisk. Look, sometimes in life you just have to fight dirty to get to the top.
He's offering to grab some stuff from other players for cash? Of course I am.
This won't be a problem. Here I go.
I will take the remainder of her three spinners and that 5%.
Thief!
Do not fail me, Risque. Yes!
A pleasure doing business with you.
Good risque.
He's still down there.
Damn, risque!
He was just on his way out of the cave.
Risque. Look, sometimes in life you just have to fight.
She does have a lot of money.
She does.
This one.
And that's really a paltry amount to give him for how much money that he may be succeeding in stealing. Oh, the poor thing.
I apologize.
He doesn't look spotted. Yep.
Oh, right.
Just you.
Stole your shit. Of course. Nope. Yay! The game's finally realized that she's kind of a bitch. And that nobody got time for her.
I'm number one. I'm upgraded.
I'm gonna use that for still. Am I? Top of the lava, so it's a layer of basalt, a layer of lava, and a layer
just
of liquid.
You wait.
It teleports you in any direction, which means it can teleport you into the lava, and then you can you might not be able to get out.
Oh dear.
It is the Grail.
Well, you gotta find the 5 anyway. Okay. It just took 2 turns to get it.
Oh, okay.
If you go up, you'll be in a loop.
I don't care. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. It's dead.
Eat this.
It is wonderful magic.
Out of my way.
I split myself in two and then hit it twice. It was a duplicate attack.
Magic was doing the best.
Yep.
But they were not hit with magic.
Yes. But it's still a magical attack.
Ha!
Lightning's defense is in the hundreds, whereas his is not. Yeah, his, the red bone's got, whatchamacallit. Kill Steel!
What do you want to sell? So, 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 what do you want to sell?
Ace
me. What do you want to sell? What would you like? Thanks, Mojari. 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 come back.
Future. I would like to take over Pinky once it becomes dark. I would like that very much. No, just to beat on Greedy. That is all I want. None of this breaking the game. Oh. But I want
my name, the Richard.
God, I hope so. I'll be getting my money back. Ooh. I'll be getting all of my money back. Yay. Ooh. Ooh.
Great.
What did I get? Dying and it'll make them have to fight your friends again.
This sucks.
From being a magician to a clown.
How do I do that?
Just you.
my four crystal. Karma's Beach! Damn!
I have a magnet, but it's not getting any better.
I tried.
I don't think she'll be able to. Did she do half health?
I don't think she did.
Welcome to my name's the richest man in.
Right. Well, I got my money back.
Because there's three bars on this.
No, the cherry.
Oh, just because there's a cherry. She's catching up just
yeah, because I keep gambling my money away.
Well, you are lost.
I did lose money and then I got a lot back.
Yeah. But she Granny is catching up.
Adventurers, I have another favor.
Someone's been expected. Oh my. Time to get the fiance something.
I've been thinking about what to get her, and since Penny loves flowers, I thought I should get her a very special one. I want to give her the very valuable Monroe flower, which only blooms in the Daunting Mountain.
Adventurers!
To Daunting Mountain and get a Monroe flower for me. There's supposed to be a flower field somewhere on the Daunting Mountain. Look for it there.
I'm counting on you!
I'll do it.
He's counting on us. Yes, I will.
Ooh.
Yes! Come on, Pinky! Damn, if Pinky was a thief.
Not so fast!
Alright, I'm back.
Dying.
Look at my stats.
You're dying.
Eat
the bird. What is the bird? The bird does nothing.
Nothing?
The bird did nothing.
Nothing at all?
Nothing at all.
It's yummy.
It's just yummy. To the book! To the book!
Give me a thing. Hey, check the drive. You're dead and a chicken. Hey, I have to give up.
There is no dying with dignity when there's Greenie involved. But now she will die. Coward.
That's lots of money. Is there just a pile of gold there now?
Probably.
That'd be great.
Because the shop's closed. I still have four crystals.
Welcome to the casino for the astoundingly wealthy. My name is Green Jr.
I don't know. You know, it's kind of like when we first met, we found Rico Jr. and we're like, who's Rico? And then we found out who Rico was.
Yeah.
If they ever made a sequel to Dokkan, I think we'll find out who Green Sr. is. Oh, snap! How much money did I win? Oh, I got
six.
Money.
Oh, jeez.
I'm rich.
Excellent.
Ooh, what did I win?
You got it. Silver shield. That's a lot of death.
Oh. your magic power. Clearly it doesn't.
Not as much as a wabbit shield.
I'm gonna go with it.
It's one of the few shields that does increase magic power.
Yeah.
You should come
I'm gonna go
again.
With it. And then I'm gonna gamble some more.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
I'm hecka mad.
Because I am running up to
the
shop this turn.
Oh, yeah.
So, what do you want to sell? What would you like? Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari.
True, but the red bones
is not fighting one right now.
Yeah.
I'm hecka mad.
And the red bone is not limited to the entry area.
Oh, that's the 7.
Yes. I want
to. Too bad you're not.
getting close.
You should.
I'll play again later. I'll be back in a turn.
I'm stuck down. I mean, green. I'm stuck down, though.
Well, head over there. Kind of just chill around.
Oh, fuck me.
Down.
I thought I had
your shield lowers.
My shield lowers my
speed.
Yeah, that's a great speed.
I'm water so water. Cool!
Yeah! I wonder if I could steal the.
Oh god. Then it would just be like, hey, we don't need to.
I wonder if that's possible.
Oh, halfling, please murder her.
Yes, please.
You're not gonna do
it's
enough damage,
here,
but I wish you could.
Just healed to full.
You did.
The worst luck. I should have paid attention. I just wasn't expecting.
Yeah, excellent.
Yeah, right.
Hello there. What would you like? Thanks, Moshari. Thanks, Moshari. Come back anytime.
In a corner, just like, oh, are we doing a thing? No, no. Okay, I'm gonna be gambling. Oh, did you almost die? Oh, I'm sorry.
Heal.
That's only in battle.
Yeah, I mean, if we get...
If I smack him with a magma, he's dead.
I must have.
I'll smack him with a magma. Watch out for greeny, though.
Yeah, well, I should be able to get out of here and I can just land on towns and have enough three spinners to get back to the town. Leaving a poor, helpless AI. Yes, I am. As poor and helpless as they are.
Oh.
Oh, he leveled up.
That's right. Well, then this is gonna be a thing. And... Hell no. Going big.
Yeah, because if Welcome he attacks me, I don't think
he'll my name is the richest.
And I don't have an escape.
Sweet. So I went big.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna get too bad. It happens. It happens. It's okay. I think I have enough money. For now.
Bully for you.
For now. Pinky will never catch, or Greenie will never catch up with me.
Soul Bob.
Wait. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Get out of here. Do the thing.
Is it really another five? Just for good measure. Yeah.
welcome to... My name is Green the...
Hello there. What would you like? Thanks, Moshery.
You know, thanks, I'm kind Moshery. Of Penny's here, but I think I can handle this.
Thanks, Moshery. Thanks, Moshery. So, what do you want to sell? 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 So, what do you want? What would you like? Thanks, Moshery. Thanks, Moshery.
All of them.
Thanks, Moshery. Thanks, Moshery. Come.
Where does she keep them?
Wherever her fan goes when she gets scared.
No! I'm Mitch! Mitch D- No! Yo-ho! Congratulations!
That's your castle. You can't name your castle.
I'm happy about this. I don't think you do either, but just in case... And it's not trapped. Even if it wasn't, it would be factored because you were the one that sent the traps.
That's the royal ring!
It's great that I couldn't prove I was the king of Dokkaban without it!
Ow!
That's a load off of my mind!
Oh, you really saved me.
As you successfully retrieve the ring,
what got a couple towns though. More than you.
Just a couple more.
Walk in and he's like, oh, is that something shiny I see? Is that mine?
I'm kinda dying here.
No, no, you just gave me my thing, so I'm gonna give you this deed, okay?
Bye.
No, bye.
Yes.
I'm sorry, bye.
Good job.
I can't help you.
Shit, I can't hit as fast as it is! Can't do it. You know what the really funny thing about the no hit point strat is? The whole striking does less than attacking. There's no point to strike, because striking does less than my attack. If I can predict, I'd show you.
Oh, she's finally getting rid of it.
Well, the holy temple.
Is that what she was doing that?
What can I do for you today?
She decided to come back and try to get me.
No, I don't know.
Oh, Holy Spirit, purify this poor child.
She decided that this poison does not need to happen.
She's just been fighting monsters.
Come back anytime.
She's too turns to fight anything.
Yeah. She dumb. Okay, that's fine. That's whatever. Fine. Fine. I don't care.
What would you like? Thanks, mon chéri. So, what do you want to sell? What do you want to sell? What do you want to sell? What do you want to... What would you like? Thanks, mon chéri. Thanks, mon chéri.
We're done.
Come back, Kenita.
Thank you.
Especially if you're going to be doing the ones.
Yeah.
Oh boy, this is good too. No, I pressed X to hear that message!
You stole a conjure from him?
No, I didn't! God damn it! I'm so stupid. This game's dumb.
Made this really bad. It would have been very bad. Rico Jr., whenever Matt's playing, Matt gets power poked all the time. He does. A lot.
Like, I've maybe seen him do it twice. Round 3.
You can do this.
Can't even press the right buttons.
grasp, right?
My attack does more than his, or it's equal to the strike if he defends, but it does more if he attack charges.
And it kills him if he counters, provided you hit.
Doesn't help me.
I mean, I can do that.
Still doesn't help me. Okay.
Well, you know what? Fine. You sure you wanted that one?
There's a king chimera, and I can't even kill a regular chimera. Something on your end, I'm not sure.
Still playing.
Fuck you! Yeah! Wow, I think the game just felt sorry for me.
So cool. I agree.
It made a difference. Yeah, it might be that. Fix.
I can bring mine if I have to in between. I mean, I'll probably find it
in. It probably cut in while I was messing with it, but... Good thing I did.
That was nearly half.
But this should kill him.
Beautiful! Gummies!
Yes. That's exactly why you need more levels.
Good job!
Hey, I have enough money to buy one.
What do you want to sell? Which one do you want? Hey, the Thanks a lot. Hey, thanks a lot. See you later.
Hello there.
Yeah, I ran past
him. What would you like?
Don't be gypped, man. Don't be gypped.
So, what do you want
to
sell? So, what do you want to sell? So, what do you want to sell? So, what do you want to sell? What would you like? Thanks, mon chéri. 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 Thanks, mon chéri.
Ah! Help! Dave! Paul?
Ty. I'll go with Bob Ross. Ty.
Shit. Go with Rock again.
No, I'm gonna wait. I have to take chat suggestion.
Oh, that's right.
Yes!
I told you.
Nice. We could have.
You might as well drop the magic key.
Well, there's still stuff up there.
Yeah, but skeleton key's better.
It is. Let me find out that, whatever you're planning to do.
Okay.
I kind of want to get something out of a magic box while I'm there.
Just get out of here. You can't be in this trouble.
Is that a damn it because your reputation stands?
No.
Hey there! Which one do you want?
I want the shield is what I want. That is what I want. Your weapon
hey,
sucks.
Thanks a lot.
I have...
See you later.
The squiggle sword.
Oh, right. You got that from Redbox.
Son of a bitch!
It's
son of a bitch!
Of all the towns, what could have happened to?
Son of a bitch!
Yes!
Lucky there's not a table in front of me. All the way back there.
No.
Shut up!
I can go there.
Well, actually, no. Yes. Yes. Go ahead.
That sounded like a touchdown.
That's not spooky.
This is the closest I can get to.
Piece of cake.
This bitch.
What do you want to sell? What do you want to sell? What do you want to sell? What do you want to sell?
I know she duplicated most of those.
What do you want to sell?
Why did she buy them in the first place?
What do you want to sell?
I'm telling you, she thought she could pay off the roadblock.
She kept one.
Which one do you want?
Why?
Hey, Thanks a lot.
I think Guts made my score.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Yeah.
See you later.
I don't think it was in the red box.
Yeah, Guts. If you had the red one for fourth time, it's better than for sixth time.
All I know is that this chicken is gonna die. Oh, I might die. Someone's gonna die.
Ow!
So be cursed as not to be.
Nope.
Oh!
Fucking chicken.
But,
I stole it from that one dude.
Yeah. After he bought it from
Kate. I'm Hickman!
That's why being a thief is wonderful.
Especially late game.
Yeah.
I've never been a late game thief.
It's wonderful.
Yeah. Stealing castle objectives.
Trace and I were thinking of doing a
Yeah. it's, yeah, it's you.
Hello there. What would you like?
No, but she's got them three spiders.
Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. So, what do you want to sell? What do you want to sell? What would you like? Thanks, Mojari.
Okay.
Ah, help!
Thanks, Scott. Funny how often he is right. Like, it's uncanny.
Oh, God. Oh, boy.
I don't know if I need all of those.
You're not going to need the disguise
up there. I'm not going to need that anymore. I can get rid of one of the spinners.
Get rid of one of your revivals, I guess.
Yeah.
Just get out.
It shouldn't happen.
But it does. Oh, what are these two fools playing? Thinking you can see me, no, you can't.
Having a say.
Oh, he doesn't have any money.
Which one do you prefer? Thank
you. I want all your money.
Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Come back soon. Meow. Which one do you prefer?
Yeah.
Thank Mew. Thank
it's
Mew.
Destroys.
Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Thank Mew.
I don't think it does.
Thank Mew. Come back soon, meow.
Excuse me while I steal your items. I'm not sure.
We're having a sale. Which one do you prefer?
Banish. If successful, the spell will kill your enemy instantly, but your HP will drop to 1. That's why they didn't get that one.
Which one do you prefer? Which one do you prefer? Thank Mew. Thank Mew. What do you want to sell, meow? What do you want to sell, meow? What do you want to sell, meow? What do you want to sell? What do you want to sell, meow? Which one do you prefer? Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Thank Mew. Spot because you could either do Looper on the bottom or Looper on the top.
Cheeky.
Hello, Leanne.
Excuse me. I'd like you... Thank you very much. I'm Cap...
Because I'm a terrible person, I might as well. Oh, poor thing. I don't know why she's picking on him.
Yes! I'm a man!
Alright.
Junior, yes. Destroy him, and then, really, and then once you destroy him, you should hopefully get, yes, complete your magical mountain.
Thank
event.
You.
I like
that. Because it says if successful.
It says it can instantly kills your opponent, your HP goes down to 1.
It says if successful.
Yeah.
So I guess there's a chance.
So then the prediction wouldn't be accurate when it comes to things with mana. Okay.
That's kind of weird.
No, it just means I need to murder it.
Probably still accurate.
There's where you can get the flower. Those are areas right there. Go to that one then. You can't get to the flower, so you might as well. And if it's not better than your current weapon, at least you'll have it for your gallery.
Probably is better. Dark slippers are also nice. Why is she doing it to him? And where is she going? Is she going to the item store that whole time?
Oh, why hello there. What would you like? Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari.
I think she's trying to do
Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Thanks, Mojari. Come back anytime.
Like, aside from one dragon. Who got it down that low?
Good job.
What? Wow. God damn it, I knew it. I fucking knew it.
That lich was just like, nope.
We have to kill all, or we have to bring all his
corpses. This is true. Wait, so the lich is Voldemort?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, Voldemort is a lich. Also, I love the realization that he is, every time he puts a thing into Horcrux, he's splitting his soul in half.
Yeah.
So after 7 splitting in halves, he's down to like a tiny fraction of soul.
Yeah. And Harry's just like, hey, by the way, you know you're gonna be. You're gonna be stuck in limbo. Like that is what's gonna happen to you. And Voldemort's just like, nah, bro, I'm cool. Why?
Every turn for like the past 6 turns, she's used magic.
I want to do lockdown on her, but I have to go to the item store to restock on spinners. I know, but I have to go to the item store to stop this person. I have one spinner. I want to go to the item store.
Oh, you want to use it?
Yes. Oh, hey! I can take her, too. We're almost evenly matched, except for magic. I'd kick her ass.
What would you like? Thanks, Mosheri.
Make sure I don't go below.
Thanks, Mosheri.
Yeah.
Thanks, Mosheri. Thanks, Mosheri. So, what do you wanna sell? So, what do you wanna? What would you like? Thanks, Mosheri.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Okay. That's cool. That's cool, bro.
Yeah, seriously. And now he's gonna get more stuff to take revenge on her from.
Welcome,
no, because he's probably gonna just attack me.
Which one do you prefer? Thank Mew. Thank Mew! Thank Mew! Come back soon, Meow.
Yep.
Let's
try to get into a battle so we can see what we can do. And then I will slowly but surely pull out.
Yeah, I'm really surprised. What? Another town?
Okay.
What the fuck?
Okay, thanks. Okay, thanks, bro. Okay, thanks. She and I were besties.
There we go.
That's cool, bro. Let's level this down. That's what I'll do. Level down, go sleep in it, you know, do the thing. still at half when he hit me. Whitney!
For five spinners.
You're gonna be able to hit every spot but that one.
Yeah, it's probably what's gonna happen.
That's a little sad.
Nice try. I'm number one. Girl power.
I can't move. Aww.
I love the monk dog.
I know.
He's like, go!
I've had so much money.
You should give them more money.
I should.
Like, hey, can we have this much?
Yeah, sure, here you go.
Just take like a million.
Is this enough? No, no. Okay, here's more.
Just go to level 6 right now.
Yeah. Hey, look, you're in second place now.
Because she keeps giving you towns. Wow. Wow.
Oh, this is just great.
Finally learned how to drill after years of failure.
Yes.
Was that second time?
I think so. Yeah, that's like continent. Yep. So maybe you'll have a crack from growth being.
Yes!
Hello!
Hello, Death by Hitch. You can't hear us? That's odd because we have a new chat.
Do you think maybe when James turned it down it made Skype chat and stuff the other day. Yet turned it down, but I think those were computer settings, yeah, not just mic settings.
And I can see the bar moving as we talk. Yes, I did see. Did you notice that?
It might be something on your end.
There's another switch here. Let's
see what that one does.
Okay. Well then. It's picking up.
Yeah. But Scott and all of them are here. It's just fine.
That is true. Is Scott still here?
So, does the item store...
It has town warps that you can use.
That's good. Perfect.
Still sealed.
Why, hello there. What would you like? Thanks, mon chéri. So, what do you want to sell? 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 What would you like? Thanks, mon chéri. Thanks, mon chéri. Thanks, mon chéri.
It happened one time when we were playing Minecraft. And, like, somebody was in chat. Like, it sounds like there's like 50 people in the room.
Come back anytime.
And I listened to the audio later, and it sounds like a room full of, like, a crowded convention hall.
Oh dear.
But all of the people in the convention hall are me, Carter, and Philip.
Just you wait. Which is the one with the default hair.
Yes. Well, he's out. I think
it's not like I don't have to.
Welcome. What can I do?
We got a missive from afar that said that your name is now Donkey Ears.
Thank
that's
you.
That's what we will call you because that's what everyone wants to be called, correct?
Yes. But that is your name.
That's what it says on the deed now, even. bear donkey ears.
Alright guys, the entire continent is just one long thing. Because someone decided to make a dragon.
Thank you.